We're rolling.
When?
Now!
Oh. Hi, I'm Sinjin here at Hollywood Arts. Sometimes my mother says things that make me feel bad about myself. That makes me so mad. This is a play I wrote. It's called Sinjin Meets Abraham Lincoln, as performed by sock puppets.
Ho ho ho! I'm Abraham Lincoln, President of the United States of America. Do 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 do! Do 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 do! Do 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 do!
Wait just a minute!
Oh! Hello, young man. My name is President Abraham-
Silence!
Oh! You're bad! You're a bad president! But why do you say that?
Because you're nothing but a big disappointment!
But I've done so many good things for America!
It's not enough!
But did you hear me? No matter how many good things you do, it's never enough! I'm sorry.
Hey, I don't want to hear your crying. Now eat the dry cat food!
Cat food?
Eat it, I say!
Okay, okay.
Sanjin!
Hey.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Why is your sock being so mean to the Abraham Lincoln sock?
Because sometimes my mom criticizes me.
Well, that's no reason to harass the president.
I know. I'm sorry, Mr. President.
It's okay, Sinjin. I forgive you. And thank you, Andre, for helping Sinjin understand that it's wrong to shout at people and criticize them.
Okay. You're welcome.
Would you hold me?
I'm done.
The end.